That was really awful. That was really awful. I'm not gonna lie.
Of the national anthem, but I feel evil saying it, but whilst we watched DC and Mark do their grid walk there, we were laughing and laughing and laughing.
We were nice and dry and laughing.
It was, I don't know why you should be surprised. This is a typical day in Silverstone. And it's going to give us excitement in the race, which we'll be all thinking.
A typical day in England.
There's going to be another shower during the race, definitely, isn't there?
For sure, and then being Scottish.
Look behind them, Sue. It's rain behind them on the hillside, doesn't it?
Like Gary said, it's going to be rain for sure again in the race. Exciting for us.
Got a bit of time here, so let's take a look at that dynamite pole lap from Lewis yesterday.